Hello, my name is Fox Nintel, big and I'm with Fox, and we reached 300 subscribers. Holy crap, that's freaking awesome. My hair's just a mess, but we reached 300 subscribers. Me and Hood are basically right now working on, if you don't know, from like 100 subscribers, I said each milestone I wanted to do kind of this animated battle type thing, but we kind of ditched the doing it by hand thing since Hood is now doing it more by computer. So we plan to do that out. We're kind of doing it out. We should have had this done a while back, but we kind of didn't think we're gonna hit 300 that fast from 283, because it was like bouncing around 283. But lo and behold, the power of Wander Over Yonder apparently gives this channel strength, and kicked it a couple good subs up. So freaking awesome. Thank you everyone for watching, thank you everyone for clicking my channel, and thank you everyone for, I guess, liking what I say or do or whatever I am doing. I do this mostly because I do like to have fun. I like having fun with this. And also because I am inspired by other YouTubers as well. If you don't know which ones they are, you'll see eventually. But it's really fun knowing people want to see my channel. It's fun knowing that people want to continue watching my stuff. And I'm very appreciative. I am very appreciative of that. And I really, really do like having you all here watching my videos and stuff like that. People who comment and stuff like that. Which I've gotten a lot more comments over the past few weeks than I have, like, the entire time my channel's been on, which is barely a year at this point. But still, 300 subscribers, I think it's freaking awesome. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you stick with me. Hope you enjoy my content. If you have any ideas for anything to come up, for any episode videos to come up later on, please tell me in the comments below. I do plan to do more reviews. I plan to possibly do some reviews on some internet shows as well. I'm not sure if I'll do the smaller ones. I don't know. Well, I do reviews, but whatever. I'm still definitely going to continue my cartoon reviews because I love doing the cartoon reviews and so on. Adventure Time, Wander Over Yonder, so on and so forth. My Let's Plays I'm definitely going to do, especially Hyper Light Drive. That's a freaking awesome game. And I beat Jacksepticeye to it, so ha! But still, I do plan to do other games, stuff like that. Tell me if you guys, any games you guys want me to play. I might play the Honey Pop sequel. I played some of the first game. And the thing is that ruined it for me a little bit is, before I played that game, I actually watched like an entire playthrough of with Jacksepticeye. So I kind of already knew the basis of the first game of Honey Pop. So I probably won't be doing that again. But I probably will do the sequel because I haven't seen anything about it yet. I did see that Jack did it, and that's how I know that there is a sequel. But I read in one of the comments saying that there was a sequel coming out. But either way, I just want to say thank you everyone for clicking my channel. I do plan to have the milestone video popping up soon, a continuation from the last one, mind you. If you look at the last video for like the 100 subscriber video of the little quote-unquote animation, which really is kind of more of a spoken comic. The art looks a lot better, I will say, on the computer that has been doing. We've been taking ideas, well, not taking any, we've been borrowing some ideas from for the three main quote-unquote antagonists from their channels, and I hope you enjoy what pops up. We also, of course, take some information from our channel, things that we've done. And again, even though I'm the one making these videos, you guys are the ones who are basically subscribing. You guys are the ones who are giving this channel basically power, basically allowing me to do this and keep allowing me to have people enjoy it, allowing you people to enjoy it. You guys are as much part of this channel as basically I am. So I just want to say thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing. Let's see if we can keep on going. Again, we will rise. We will grow stronger. We will see if this channel can grow stronger than all of those other YouTubers. Especially my favorite ones. But either way, thank you for watching. Check out all of the videos. Thank you for watching again. And we will. See you later. And again, that video, that milestone video should be up soon, but thanks for watching, and we will see you later.